HRA drag racing video. Glad to have you here. The final day of the Thunder Valley Nationals from Greenville, Tennessee. And our first round cocktail matchup is between Doug Foley, who's on the closest side to us. Greatest race car driver period of all time.
Cylinders out, shut. tuna.
Thank you.
And that is the lower team.
4 miles an hour comes up for Dave Richards, but that one was.
Next two funny cars.
Buddy Hall went A to B, solid pass. Ron Capps going on.
A rematch from last year of the first round. Let's talk to the funny car. You remember last year, that RV plastic bag car shocked everyone. Let's go.
Nebraska. Look at the numbers, 419-250.
Probably the luckiest
really
round ever.
Towards the center line, he was fighting. If you touch one of those blocks or you touch the center line, it's an automatic disqualification.
Oh, wow.
Taska had to take his foot off the gas, and he is.
Yeah, until the replay, Taska was right up on the center line and had to lift. I can't believe he didn't go over the line. Bobby, there's something wrong with him, and he had to get out of it. Bobby had him on the tree. Man.
Yeah.
Kenny Delco. Troy Coughlin Jr. in the Jackson machine. Here we go. Here we go. Good, it's Troy Coughlin. Aaron Stanfield is out from Horsepower Garage Camaro for Elite Racing. And then this is the Bayhay car shop.
Thank you.
J.R. Todd going on. Here you go. Out of all the people that came to watch this today, I'd say most of them are here for this matchup. John Moore. John Force, down to four cards. Next up! Bruce Pendergon! Here's Austin Croft! Seven. Cruz put up a good fight, but Austin Croft killed his semifinal. They knew it too. They tried.
That was beatable.
Didn't work out.
Matt Hagen, making it happen.
You see all kinds of stuff on the internet about the cool uncle? Well, we're going to find out if Jake's the cool uncle right here. Now, Troy, the nephew in the Jake's car. Troy Coughlin Jr. And then Jed Coughlin in the Stag car. Two of the top co-star guys in the field. Should be good. Here we go.
We'd love to have a Stag car with Coughlin and Adkins. 205 miles an hour.
Jake Goff from
TJ. Turning in. Jake and his team made the most of it. Eric Hampton.
Double O Dallas Quinn to KB Titan Racing in the red car. On the close side, on the far side, is Johnson's Wolf Fire Garage Camaro. Ken Stanton.
Thank you.
Thunder Valley, do me a favor.
Tony Schumacher.
A lot of downtime. Tons of more.
Elite, and then a KBKB. top of them. And then six-time champ, the most winningest woman in drag racing history with 49 wins to her name in the Johnson's Horsepower Garage Melling Skag car. That would be Erica Enders. Best of Elite is going to face the best of KB today in our next round. And Eric Anders wants to be one of not very many to double down by winning the Mission Foods Challenge and the race on Sunday. Erica's rolling backwards. I'm not seeing things. I know I saw that. Not gonna happen, Jay. Goes to the final with 672.
Erica did her job on start.
All right, last pair of semifinals of Pro Stock. Racing with Greg Anderson in the HendrickCars.com car on the close side, and then 00 Dallas Glenn in the rad car on the far side.
For the win, 205 miles an hour. Something happened in Dallas down there. The 680.
in front. Yeah. 312. Got the win. 6,000. One more time for Top Fuel. Thanks for watching the video.